These niggas lying through their teeth, but I keep it 100 every time that I speak. These niggas lying through their teeth, but I keep it 100 every time that I speak.
Let's go.
Boy, I'm in the zone right now. Boy, I'm in the zone right now. Same niggas that switched up on me, them the same niggas blowing up my phone right now. But I ain't got time right now, cause a nigga on the grind right now. With OGs blowing la la la, while you probably still living at your mama's house. Look, get your money up before you talk slick, cause I've been getting to this green on some boss shit. Flow so sick, I could probably call
Tutty, Tutty, Gang, Gang, Gang. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome to another Madden 20 tip video. Today we're going to go over the best run defense in Madden 20, and I'm going to slow some footage down for y'all. Cover 4 quarters, 3-4 solid. I am in the Green Bay Packers defensive playbook. You can see my opponent comes out in I-form tight. They come out in I-form tight, strong. All you want to do is base a line and show blitz, and then preferably I would like for you to bring your user closer to the box in case they are trying to pass. If you bring your user closer to the box, that will suck one of the linemen up and your blitzes will get in. Now, another key adjustment I like to make is I like to have auto base align on in this defense and then move a guy outside, either the left side or right side. So you can see me move that guy out on the right side, and then you can see how aggressive the defense is. Now, if you play all out man coverage, they can do double routes. They can easily beat you with man beating routes. But you want your guys to be aggressive at the ball, but also be able to play the pass if they are in small formations. So once again, 3-4 solid, auto base align. Then once you come out, all you got to do is show blitz. Blitz all linebackers and move that guy out a little bit. Now, see, I'm going to show blitz. I'm going to move him out a little bit. I just froze it for y'all right now so you can see exactly what I'm doing. Now, it's a chance that they might pass. So you can do things like put that guy in a zone, or you can spy the middle guy like I did on that play. Instead of me blitzing him, because he knows that you have been sending pressure after pressure after pressure, and he's still trying to stay in these small formations. So you can bluff the pressure. You can show blitz, blitz all linebackers, move that guy out, or you can show blitz, don't blitz all linebackers, and just lurk across the field. So you're gonna have a purple on one side, you're gonna have two. Look at that, I'm moving the guy out. That's the first thing I always do. Now I'm blitzing everybody, and I'm a cross man. Not exactly cross man, but I'm a man that safety up with that wide receiver, and then I'm a man myself up with the other wide receiver. It's a chance that he might does a route out of that. Now you can see me playing great coverage defense out of this. I move that guy all the way out, but he's staying in his zone. Now I'm able to lurk over the middle of the field. I'm able to watch the post going across, go back to the post on the deep side of the field, and he doesn't throw the ball yet, so I'm gonna go to another route that's developing. Now my 2-4-5 nickel defense, I'm gonna break this down on the Patreon in the morning. So if you're interested in a good coverage defense, it's gonna shut down the gun ace, the split close, the trips, all them type of offenses with a lot of firepower. You will be able to make easy adjustments with the breakdown that I'm bringing tomorrow and win games. Let's go.